Hello, mga kabayan! The Palawanian is back! Okay, ito, meron akong ipa-ano sa inyo guys na my favorite vegetable, of course. I'm always shopping in Amazon. Kahit nung wala pang COVID, I'm always shopping in Amazon. That is very good to shop there, guys. Everything what you need is there. So, alam ko naman ang Amazon is super famous talaga, ano? Here we go. Ito po ang aking favorito na ano na first than you. This is my favorite. It's a very good, guys. And also, mayroon ding red and more yellow. And this one is green. Pero, mas gusto ko tong first na than you kasi hindi sa masyadong sweet. It's not really sour, but it's good for you mix your vegetable sour. So, it's different flavor. So, this is my favorite. Every time I'm shopping, I'm always buy this. So, pagbubili ako ng lettuce head, so every lettuce have different brand, but ito ang aking gusto na lettuce head. Organic siya. So, this is organic also. So, masarap po siya. So, depende kasi sa brand eh. Mayroon hindi organic, mayroon ding hindi organic. Pero, pareha lang siya. Pero para sa akin, kasanayan ko na kumain ng organic. So, I stay in the organic lettuce head. Ito ang kanyang ano, oh, lettuce, ano ba to? Ang brand is the, nasa Amerika to ah. So, ayan. Napakaganda nito. Masarap siya, guys. So, ang favorito ko namang apple. I order also in Amazon is Fuji. This is a very good Fuji, guys. It's similar in the Gala, but it's different in Gala than in Fuji. Fuji bang tawag yan? Ang hirap ni Bisaya. Oy, Fuji. Mas masarap siya kaysa Gala. Ang Gala, napaka-sweet. Itong Fuji, medyo sour, but it's not really sweet and very crispy. So, napakasarap. Ang aking favorite na carrots is baby carrots. So, this is organic also. So, I'm eating organic. So, everyone is different. You can use any apple. What's your favorite? But this is my favorite. So, it's up to you guys. You can choose and you can pick what kind you like. Or you want Gala or Fiji. I guess every apple is different. They had crispy. Mayroon siyang mas malambot. So, itong Fuji, napaka crispy. Subukan nyo, mga lalab. Ito naman ang aking favorite na organic celery heart. Mayroon ding hindi organic, pero ito mas gusto ko kasi ito siya, hindi ka na kailangan mong itapon kasi naputulan na siya. Putol na, di ba? Mayroong isa na yung mahaba. Mas lugi ako doon pag buwibili ako. Ito more expensive little bit than in the regular, is celery also, pero mayroon siyang mahaba. Anong tawag niya? Ito kasi putol na eh, is celery heart. So, try niyo to, mga kabayan. Mas masarap. Wala kayong maitapon. Ito, hinuhugasan ko lang siya. I cut the, yung sa baba. Dito, puputulin ko siya at itapon. Pero kung binibili ko yung mahaba, ang haba ng maitapon ko, kasi minsan, pag dinideliver, medyo durog na siya. So, ito naman. Ito naman is organic strawberry and also I buy in Amazon. So, everything Amazon what I eat. O, diba, bongga, lahat Amazon. Napakasikat ng Amazon ngayon. So, this is my favorite, guys, strawberry. So, I eat this with my salad if I'm eating. I'm on diet right now. So, it's up to you guys what kind you can mix in your desk, in your diet. So, anything else what you can put. So, I add the lemon. This lemon with water. Napakasarap po ng lemon. This is organic also. So, pag ngayon kasi summer, so I need lemon water. So, it's very healthy, guys. So, try nyo to. Diba? Alright. Say you guys. And don't forget to subscribe and comments and like. And don't forget to click the button. And I post there everything in my video. You can see guys everything about in Amazon. All my product that I eat, my diet, I'm gonna put there. Don't forget to check out guys. And thank you. Bye.